Plan changed, Dean. Something went wrong. You know this. Something always goes wrong.
Yeah, why does that something always seem to be you?
It ain't no wonder why we lose control.
Do it.
When we're always a heart attack away from falling in love. Well, I know
just
that we've
it.
Been hardly holding on.
Please.
To tell the truth, I can't believe we got this far. Running here on empty. I wish somebody
he needs to
told
trust me.
Me.
Give me the benefit of the doubt. Now you can barely look at me.
That I'd end up so caught up in need of your demons. That I'd be lost without you leading me astray.
Didn't you know I always appreciate our talks?
That I'm a fool for the way
you can't
that
stay.
You cut me.
Sam and Dean are just using you. Don't mistake that for caring about me. They don't.
Well, you learn that the hard way.
And when I'm just about to pass the point of it all, you come ripping all the air from out of my lungs.
Have some beef jerky and a pack of menthols.
And now it's so hard to breathe.
I've tried to talk to you morning, over and over, and you just don't want to hear it. You don't care. I'm dead to you.
That I'd end up so caught
get on board.
Up in
I walk away.
Your
part in all this is pretty dangerous. You die. Aiden didn't see anything twice about it.
If he did something to her, if she's, if you're dead to me,
you make my heart break more every day.
You ask, what about all of this is real?
To tell the truth, I can't believe we got this far.
We are.
Somebody would have told me. Somebody.
Well, I don't think there's anything left to say. Where are you going?
Did I end up so caught up in need of your demons?
I love you. Yeah, we can help. But make sure you don't do anything else stupid.
I'm such a fucking fool.
Nobody cares that you're broken, Cass. Clean up your mess.